friends, Elisa with Illuminated Journey Journals here with a really cool product. So this is the Bat Journal, just in time for Halloween. Check out the cool props. But there's something very special about this journal, and it is the very first Illuminated Journey Journals bullet journal. Yep, it has the dot grid. I went through in Word and designed that part myself pretty tediously. Then I went ahead and printed it out on my laser printer, and it turned out really well, and I'm very excited, so you will be seeing more of these. This has a black cardstock insert, as it does. It has 160 front and back pages of dots for you to use. The weight of the paper, I think, is important to talk about really quick. This is 32-pound paper, but it is like bond paper. It is actually 80-pound text, or it is 120 GSM, which is grams per square meter, which actually reflects the weight of the individual sheet versus the ream. It's a whole thing. You can Google it, but just know this is pretty thick, heavy paper. This is really nice paper that you would probably use for like a resume or something like that. So it should work pretty well with your markers and pens and things. It just depends on also the ink that you're using in terms of bleed through and that kind of thing. But it seems like it can handle quite a bit. I've actually practiced it myself, and the times it's bled through have been times I've been watching This Is Us and wasn't paying attention and went over things about 20 times. So don't do that. But anyway, here you go. These are the dots. Also, as always, as you can tell, Coptic Stitch allows it to lay flat so I can hold my camera and do this video for you guys. And let me show you what it looks like on the side. So it is open, but that's what allows it to lay flat. If it doesn't have that, it's fine. Plus, it has a really cool black hand-stitched thread. This is very thick wax thread that's actually used for a lot of leather projects. And so it is pretty durable, and it's going to hold up for you. If you have any questions, of course, please contact me through illuminatedjourneyjournals@gmail.com. You can also contact me at Etsy or find me on Instagram and Pinterest via the description below. Thanks, take care, and have a great day.